Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode. In this video, I'm gonna let you know the ways to restore photos from Google Photo. In order to restore photos from Google Photo, you need to follow the steps. So first of all, open up a browser, type in photos.google.com, and next thing what you need to do is you just have to go ahead and open up your Google Photos app. Here you could go and scroll down a bit and you should be able to find this bin icon, or if you're unable to find it, So from the left hand side bar, scroll down right to the bottom and you can find this pin. When you press that end here, you could go ahead and restore all the Google Photos that you've deleted recently. Now let me go ahead and delete one recently added photo. Let's see. I'm going to go ahead and press on the bin icon. Once you've moved this photo to the bin, it's going to be saved to your Google Photo. It's going to be saved to your bin. So here you could go ahead and access the bin by tapping on the bin, and here you can see this is the one. So if you want to restore it, press that and click on the restore button from the top right, and this way you could go ahead and restore your photos from Google Photo. That's all for this video. I hope the video was helpful. Make sure to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.